already taking action. Maria Medina in Morgan Hill.
Good morning, Roberta. We just spoke to a man a few minutes ago, and he said he is cutting his vacation one day short because there is an order here at the Thousand Trails campground behind me to get out by 5 tonight. But you know what? A lot of people actually call this place home. They live here, and they are no stranger to flooding. This was the scene just last year captured on cell phone video by a woman who lives here after heavy rains caused the Uvis Reservoir to spill over and into the Uvis River, which runs right through the Thousand Trails campground, and it runs right under a bridge that is the only exit and entrance to the campground. They were told to suddenly evacuate, and they were only given minutes to get out.
And we just thought about get over that bridge and then we'll figure it out later. Yeah, we'll lose our trailer, yeah.
And everything inside it?
Everything in it.
And they are used to flooding over here. They have heard these orders before. This year, the owner of Thousand Trails is telling people they can stay at a nearby RV park. And right now, the Uvis Reservoir is at more than 100% capacity. So there is that high possibility that we are going to see dramatic flooding, much more dramatic flooding than we saw in that cell phone video last year. Now, that man we spoke to just a few minutes ago, he said that the Uvis River is actually 2 to 3 feet under the bridge right now, and normally it is about 10 feet under the bridge. So you can see just by hearing that what they're going through back there. Live in Morgan Hill, Marie Medina, KPIX 5.